the action.
Like a great boss, those legs off my new skin.
Iceman chooses to end his own life rather than die at a hotshot's hand. What's up with that,
Chad? Boy, that is a tricky way to go.
Where'd you get that suit?
Made it at home. I've had my own silkworm farm for 14 years now. This is the result.
Stunning, Chip.
I like it. Iroquois County. One damn grain elevator, you've seen them all, and I saw 41 of them.
41!
Iceman Cheston, respawn!
And a hotshot chooses to not give a kill to an Iceman by taking his own life. Death with dignity, I always say.
Well, that's looking at the glass half empty.
What classes are good for what, Chip?
Well, when you got your enforcers pushing the bot lanes covered by sharpshooters and defenders, the strikers and commandos are free to raise hell with the opposing team.
Fantastic strategy. The hotshot's defenses are weakened after they lose a turret.
Iceman Assassin killed!
And we've got a kill streak!
Like a gray fox, I cannot wait to show off my new skill.
Hotshot Mega Bat, no more!
That chip, the hot shots just lost another turret.
I could not have said it better. Iceman tank kill.
Like a gray fox, I cannot wait to show off my new skill.
Let's see, I can't find my copy for this next one. Apocalypse. Gives you juice, I think. I think it's like a chapstick or maybe a lip balm. Apocalypse! Whatever it is, it burns like crazy. Don't get it in your eyes.
Iceman Assassin, respawn!
That much is visible. Is on the field. Look at him go.
Hey. I'm a first in all of the juices.
The Annihilator's got 30 seconds until it's ready to go.
It's like my heart is drinking a million espresso!
There are 15 seconds to the Annihilator.
Morons, get all! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
exciting.
Punch on Mega Man. Go.
Sayonara.
That's what I like.
Stay tuned for an hour-long episode of Meet the Meat Sacks, featuring a special guest star, the Wascot. After Waldo allows the Wascot to live in their garage, Carl must cater to the Wascot's every whim to avoid being reported to the Humanity Commission. Also, Estelle's nightcap.
Exciting stuff.
Success!
Looks like a hot shot is about to be the victim of an airstrike.
Ooh, they're gonna come back and be angry now. What?
Iceman Assassin, back in the game.
It's like my heart is drinking a million espresso.
Iceman Assassin, kill!
Magic Quark! Reading some of these old skill reminders Mickey wrote. You can't spell kills without skills.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure. Don't look now, but Bullseye is on the field. Who's gonna cash in?
I'm one tonight.
Today's Ask the Veteran is brought to you by Focusall. M.E. from Dexter, Ohio writes, Dear Veteran, what is your favorite dessert? Veteran?
I am the Black Ooze, the primordial fear from which nightmares await their placental expulsion. I am the Crypt Keeper, the Grim Reaper, the Soul Sweeper. Deep inside your phantom wish for death-loving embrace. I also like strong...
Well, hold on.
30 seconds to the Annihilator. got 15 seconds till the Annihilator. A hot shot takes a breather.
Well, the Annihilator sitting in the front of the bus.
Whoa! An Iceman turret is down, Chip. How will that affect them on defense?
Boy, that defense is not gonna work as well as it would have worked when they had that
with
turret.
A turret. Yeah, sure. Support. And now for a segment we like to call Pajiji, where I take questions from you, the fans. Let's start. Third Project asks, Dear Gigi, is your hair real? I'm going to answer that question with the same answer I was given when I asked the woman to say she was beautiful. And I asked her, are those real? And her reply was, Gigi, they're real to me. So is my hair real? It's real to me.
Hey.
Fans, we've got a streak breaker!
Iceman Cheston,
this giving me a headache now.
I'm a bursting full of the juices.
Gigi, who are your friends?
Yeah, Gladys, Roxy, this is my friend Chip. Chip, these are the girls I told you about. The ones I met at Ladies' Night over at Steady's, remember?
Are these the easy divorcees trying to stoop in the restroom on Dollar Margarita Night?
What? I never... Girls, don't go! Damn it, Chip. Bullseye has taken the field for a brief moment of being shot for money and prizes.
Oh, look at the cat. Iceman Cheston, respawn.
Kill.
Holy smoke!
Fans, we've got a streak breaker!
It's like my heart is drinking a million espresso! Okay, how you say, We gonna make it rain now. Domination kill.
Domination kill.
Mega Fox Street.
Great Fox. I cannot wait to show off my new skills.
Annihilator ready in 30 seconds.
Oh.
And it's time for the jackbox.
Ah, the Annihilator is here ready in about 15 seconds.
Exciting stuff.
Oh, look at that. The Annihilator ready for action.
I can't wait to see who gets to it.
Bingo.
Got the Annihilator there.
Humbly brought to you by the tank. Iceman, lose a turret. Iceman, turret down.
Oh, watch out.
Gotta be rougher on defense. Shot, sir. Now it's just going to be a lot easier for the opponents to reach the money ball. Oh. Here comes Chicky Cantor. Who'll be fearless enough to tame this noble and majestic animal?
Okay, how you say we gonna make it rain now?
Advantage hot shot.
All my typical human senses.
Churro.
Yeah. I'm a burst in the full of the juice,
Justin.
No more.
He's soothing. Thank you.
Nice move by an Iceman to help out a teammate. They're really racking up the assists out. Chip, you really need to stop feeding the Emperor Tamarins around here. They're starting to become a menace.
I can't help it, Gigi. They're so cute.
Well, if they stop grooming their mustaches with a tiny mustache comb, it really creeps me out.
I don't think I can. Something tells me I might be the dominant, non-breeding female within their dominance hierarchy. Oh!
Breaker.
Only the Woodpecker's prop.
That's for sure.
Iceman Assassin kill!
Magic Fart! We've got 30 seconds to the Annihilator. Fans, we've got a streak breaker! Ultra kill streak! The Annihilator is open for business. Who's going to pay for its next delivery?
Well, not me.
And there's a domination kill.
The boar is soon eaten by gypsies.
You've got some interesting advice for shower time, Chip. Can you give us a little...
Oh my gosh!
Annihilator hotshot! Iceman, turn it down!
Bursting full of the juices.
Iceman Tang, return.
Put your jets on. And the Hotshots take down an Iceman laser blazer turret. An Iceman is targeted for an airstrike.
Take that.
Everybody, it's Chicky Cantor.
Beating like my heart is drinking a million espresso.
Oh, the Iceman lose a turret. That could be a momentum changer, can't you, Chip?
Church may the
exciting board stuff, folks.
He's soon eaten by Jim. Benny!
Shots have taken Chicky down, and here comes the golden egg for the team.
Oh, give it back to the goose.
Is no more for the Iceman. The Hotshots pluck it away. A Hotshot goes down in a blaze of glory at the hands of a bot. Thank you.
bursty and full of the juices.
So I understand you were a lighthouse keeper during the war.
Yeah, the army found out I was fluent in giant squid. That turned out to be more of a liability than it.
I could see that. Gets the better of Chicky and scores the advantage for his bravery.
Let me get that shame ass turn up for you, huh? You want a snow cone while I'm at it?
We've got 15 seconds until the Annihilator is ready to go. Nervous breakdown is brought to you by Grandma Betty's old-fashioned accuracy elixir. Look out, here comes Chicky James! Chicky's coming!
Holy smoke! Okay, how you say we gonna make it rain now?
Up, and the Iceman lose a turret, Chip! Men have lost the shave ice turret. How many more times can they say ice in a sentence? Ice. Iceman, turret down. Organic armor enhancer. If it's not the most effective or inexpensive, it's at least guilt-free. Thanks for recycling.
Okay, kiss me.
Whoa.
rocket turret.
Iceman's money ball hits the floor faster than a bag of hammers.
Oh, bang, kalunk, blunk.
Oh, and the Iceman will have to soldier on without the help of one of their turrets.
I don't know how they're going to do it.
They gotta really dig deep inside this.
Dig in, they're just... Hot shots win that one. They gotta feel good about it.
That's my line, Chip.
How's that feel?
The water that supports the jet ski.
Maui knows.
That'll wrap things up from Loco Moco Arena. Monday night.